what's up, everybody? This is Angry Hippie Lady, and we are back here for another episode of Life is Strange, and Nathan.
I was looking for Nathan Prescott, and I thought he might be in your class.
I'm surprised, Max. I didn't think you and Nathan were exactly friends.
Why does everybody assume just because I'm looking for him means that we're friends? Like, I could be looking for him to kill him. You don't know my life. You don't know who I am. Study partners, no way.
Right? No way. I just have to, ask him a question.
I saw him leaving campus looking angrier than usual. But to be honest, Max, Nathan hasn't been too well lately. You might know more about that than me.
Too much.
I can tell. You look like you have more than a question on your mind. Maybe asking Nathan isn't such a good idea right now. You hear me, Max?
Leave.
I'm sorry, Miss Grant. I have to get going. I'll see you later.
I think that meant that it's I got another good option to, you, Max. To ask her things. I have to go all the way back to when I first started talking to her? That's kind of dumb.
Oh, Max?
Hi, Miss Grant.
Mac?
Nathan.
I was looking...
I'm surprised.
No way.
I saw...
Too much.
I can tell.
Oh.
I don't think surveillance would have helped.
Who needs surveillance when we have Maxine Caulfield? You did a wonderful thing, and now we have to make sure Kate gets the help she needs. Do you need to talk to a counselor?
No. No.
No thanks, Miss Grant. I have my best friend and my parents.
I'm fine. I don't need help.
For now.
I'm happy to hear that, Max. Just don't ever be afraid to talk to somebody, okay? I wish Kate had come to me. I had no idea what she was going through.
Kate was drugged at the Vortex Club party and bullied by them until she ended up on the roof. How do you stop that?
Shut down that damn Vortex Club for a start. I don't mean to get riled up, but that party should have been postponed. It's extremely tasteless given what happened with Kate.
The Prescotts.
Do the Prescotts have anything to do with the Vortex Club? I mean, they don't get all their money from car washes.
No, they don't. But membership has its privileges. Especially when your father is Blackwell's biggest sponsor. This elitist nonsense has no place here.
You're right. I just wish this could be the school that I dreamed about before I came here.
I hear you, Max. I love seeing you and Warren and all my students at your best here. But you're all too young to be so cynical. But you truly give me hope.
But the younger, the most cynical. Recent events. Let's see if there's anything new in this.
If I...
scientific.
There must be a scientific explanation, right?
When my friends at NASA tell me they can't explain a solar eclipse without a single theory as to how or why, maybe it's time to get worried. Like they are.
I am worried.
You and Sam...
What did I pick before?
So, you don't think this could be some kind of prophecy or something?
Max, you know how fascinated I am by Arcadia Bay legends. But I haven't found any apocalyptic signs yet. Unless you count those end of the world posters. Unless you know something I don't.
I wonder if...
Going with different options to see if that does anything.
Oh, Max, nobody even knows who brought the Tabanga here. It was likely stolen from the South Pacific by local fishermen. But I know what you're saying. There's a lot of energy here.
I'm sorry, Miss Grant. I have to get going. I'll see you later.
It's always good talking to you, Max.
Okay, that was interesting.
Samuel misses his squirrels.
They're right there, Samuel. There's two. Right there. It's gonna be okay. Speak.
Hey, Brooke.
I'm here.
Whales.
I can't...
War.
Did I already talk to her about the whales?
That
I did. Okay. Whoops. Nathan.
I need to find Nathan.
Ask Warren.
Okay.
Warren's...
Okay, never mind. Never mind. She's still... a bad bird. Something? Nope, can't do anything with that. I need to speak to this guy again.
What?
Make sure that he goes, I love your drawings.
You're not...
end of the world party.
Are you going?
It will be.
Go to the party.
That's exactly...
Not with you.
Okay.
Let's talk later.
Alright, I already talked to him about the other stuff. So... I think we're done here. Look.
Chloe fits in so easy with Justin.
Because they probably used to be, like, best friends. Probably still are.
I can tell that Justin is really into Chloe.
Oh, sucks for him. Speak.
Coast is clear. It would be so cool if you and me were going to school here together. But now you can have Mr. Jefferson all to yourself. Ugh, you suck. Now let's get into Blackwell Ninja Mode.
He's bad news bears. And that's okay. Oh, what is this? Oh.
So lame, they don't have co-ed dorms here.
Thought it was a mirror.
Yes, because I want Nathan Prescott in the room next door.
Right?
Good point.
No thanks.
Wait here. Give me the signal if Nathan or anybody shows up.
I won't let you down, Batmax.
Now I just have to find Nathan's room.
Well, we should be getting a text from Kate very soon. Speaking of texts, do we have any? It doesn't seem we have any new texts. Nope. Okay.
Evan. Of course. That's why no shits were given.
Oh, we just got a text. Rolls. Supermax, in case you still need it, Nathan's room number is 111. Hope you bring the real in me. Please be careful, promise. Of course. I'll keep you posted. I know you will. Yeah! Okay. Cool.
Kate brings it. So, room 111 is the magic number.
Guys are so gross. Guys are so gross. Like, the girls' dorm, everything's good. Guys' dorm, immediately just grossness. Okay. Who is that?
Oh, why, hello, Trevor. And Dana.
Oh, God. That's who was in there. Never mind. Donna, just get out. Bye.
Are toilet paper wars mandatory in the dorms?
Yes. Can I has art?
Even after Kate, nobody here learned anything about bullying.
Oh, is this... Daniel's room, is that his name?
Oh, jerks. At least nobody messed with the Kate portrait.
Kate one looks really good.
Zach or Logan? Who knows? Bro's got a bro.
This is so typical guy stuff.
Ugh, skunk weed and video games. I sense Hayden is near.
What's the poster?
This just makes me think of Kate.
Something about bullying. I hear someone else. I don't know what's going on in there, but I'm just gonna leave it at that.
Poor Warren. This is the work of Nathan. He's so lucky I'm a pacifist.
Oh. There's nothing wrong with a guy being beta.
Hello, Warren's room. Hawking and him make a good team. I can have a little fun with Warren for a change. I mean, he's the one who wants to go ape. And sometimes you have to take a chance and see what happens.
Would you say? Are you made of copper and trillium because you're... Yes!
I hope Warren doesn't think that's too dorky.
Oh, he's gonna love it.
He isn't. He'll laugh, right?
Oh, he's gonna love it! Oh my god, I love it. Oh my god, I love it, love it, love it. It's beautiful.
Looks like one of the jocks did care about Kate. Oh, you Bigfoots.
Oh my god. That just made my day.
This can only be Nathan's room.
Entire. Into a lion's den. Oh, girl. Well, dang. Be breaking into places.
Now I need to find Nathan's phone, or anything with clues.
Diploma?
That's so cute and ironic.
Best son in
I
the world.
I can't believe Nathan still has it around.
Probably because it's one of the few things that he gets from his dad.
I really hope they were all consenting models.
I can't believe that's the first thing that comes to her mind, like...
That is so Chloe.
Never mind. Oh wait, there was more. There was an arrow. I wasn't even paying attention. I was still stuck on something.
That is so Chloe. Oh my god.
Oh god.
Chloe.
She's really messed up in that picture.
Please, please, please stay away, Nathan. Whale songs? Maybe this is the only soothing thing Nathan ever hears.
That's weird. Lamp. Yeah, turn on the lamp.
That must be the lamp Chloe broke when Nathan drugged her.
Can't turn on the lamp. It'd be broke. Thanks, Chloe.
That looks like a totally fun show. Even Nathan has a light side. Damn, Nathan. That's a nice shot. If only all your energy went into photography. It's so damn creepy, but the guy has his own style.
It's life. Is that a phone right there? What is that? Maybe it's a remote control or something. Oh, what's that? Look at it.
I don't think one book can guide the Prescott.
Dr. Bill! Said Dr. Phil. Love it. Looked at that already. Camera?
That monochrome camera is brand new and costs about $6,000. Bastard.
That's a lot for a camera. Cameras can be very expensive.
I thought Victoria had the photo bling, but once again, the Prescott's rule.
Of course they do. They seem to have, like, unlimited money. Does he have a projector in here? He has a projector in his room.
Yes. I would be cool with having this high-tech projector.
Steal it, Max. I believe in your superpowers.
I don't think this prescription has helped, Nathan.
He's got alcohol right beside it. Typically, you're not supposed to drink with your medication.
Nathan Prescott. All-American teen.
Typical repressed teen.
Nathan likes his tortured subjects way too much. These films all have a dark pattern.
It's not torture.
Holy shit. That's the gun Nathan used on Chloe. A gift from...
I don't know if it was so much a gift. It might not have been a gift. It could have been something that he got. And he's got enough money that he could probably, you know,
Let's see what Nathan hides in here. Nathan is way into this party.
Hey, gorgeous, let me know what you're wearing to the Vortex this week so I can wear something just as stylin' and as expensive. I'm psyched about going, and I'm picking up some serious pâté favors. I even told my dad to keep the pigs away from Blackwell so we can get wrecked without hassle. If we're going to have an end-of-the-world theme, then let's do it on point, right?
Bastard. Now I remember why I hate you. And why Kate will get justice.
Wow.
Oh, man.
Can't believe that's
Sean
what's on
Prescott
his
might be
right
Nathan's
now.
Real problem.
Nate, I know this has been a stressful week, and your mother and I are here to talk if need be. Just make an appointment anytime. Your mother wants Dr. Bill to come out after his book tour, but for now, let's stick to your prescriptions. I need you calm and quiet while Pan Estates is being developed. I know being a Prescott is a burden, and I'll guide you into this room step by step, as did my father. It was hard for me when my dad opened my eyes to our destiny, but you'll thank me someday. Don't worry about Blackwell. This crap hole of a town is going to get an enema along with a fresh brand. I want you to be ready to take over when the moment is right. Don't mess up, son. Your father.
What? Too bad Nathan isn't more like his sister.
Dear Lord.
She sounds awesome.
There's so much to read.
And far away.
Jadovium from, I don't know how to say that, from Brazil, little brother. It's been too long since I've heard from you, so please let me know what's going on in your exciting scholastic life at Blackwell. I bragged to all my coworkers in the Peace Corps that my talented bro, Nate, got a full scholarship to one of the best art schools in the world. Even though I can't always check by my mail or phone, please, please, please send me some photos of campus so I can live vicariously through your lens. I miss you and your pictures. And yes, Mother told me you've been in trouble, and Father has been on your butt. But you have to either ignore him or stand up to him. You know I love Dad, Nate, but I'm also in a jungle halfway across the world because of him. He's a bully who inherited power, not wisdom, and the only way to win against one is to fight back. Don't let him change you into one just for the family legacy. End of lecture. You're at school, so I just wanted to make you feel at home. Back to the mangrove. Sending out good thoughts. Better write back, or I'll have a jaguar shipped to your dorm. Bye, Chris. XOXO. Actually, it was not bye.
Yes, Nathan sure needs diet pills. This is strong stuff.
Diet pills? Why would he have diet pills?
I'd cry too if I had him for a father and had to wear that suit.
I don't know where his phone is. Oh, scratch marks. We hadn't seen those before.
What the hell are all those marks on the floor?
Scratch marks. That's what the game said. Game says scratch marks.
Let's find out what you're hiding.
Oh! Is that it?
Oh yes, little phone. You are mine now.
Oh, that is so weird that he hides his phone behind his couch.
Now I have Nathan's phone, so I can show it to Chloe.
Okay, what was this, Joyce? Let's see. Is that it? Yeah. Max, I appreciate you standing up for David. I know Chloe didn't like that, but she needs to stand up and stop acting out so much. Except that won't happen if you and her are getting mixed up in illegal crap, like breaking into Blackwell at night. I know what happened, so don't bother to defend or explain. I hoped you would get her back on the right track, but it looks like she's getting stuck again. David wants to help, but she won't let him. You could be such a good influence on her, unless you both want to play bad. I'm sorry, Joyce. Even I get into shenanigans, but I'm trying to be good influence on Chloe. I know, Max. I forget you're still teenage adults. What? No, they're teenagers. They're dumb teenagers. What is all this? What is all this? This is the first time I've seen this. Oh, what? 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 Why? What's the point? Okay, footprints. That's the next thing, so nothing in here.
Well, before Nathan comes back.
Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Let's leave. No footprints in here. You see any footprints? I see no footprints. Chloe, let's go. Chloe, phone.
Damn, Max, you're finally back. I got worried. So, what did you find?
His room was clean and creepy. Check this out.
Boom, Nathan. We got you by the balls, fucker.
He's about to be like, what?
What are you doing in my dorm?
Hi!
You're such a nosy bitch, Max!
Stop right there, Nathan!
Make me ho!
What are you gonna do, kill me right here now?
Max! I got this!
Whoa, what?
Get the fuck out of my face! You are so fucking dead!
What? What? He has another gun? Oh, wait, no, he grabbed his gun back. Whoa, wait. Okay. I gotta make a decision here. I've got to either let Warren do his thing, or I've got to stop him. I didn't stop Nathan from beating up Warren, so why should I stop Warren from beating up Nathan? Stay out of it.
You like to hurt people, huh? Like Max? Like Kate? Like me? Huh? Feel this, motherfucker!
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my god! Maybe I should have stopped him! I didn't realize there was no chill!
Get off of me!
He sounds like such a little girl.
Please stop!
He's down! Hey, come on!
Stop!
I don't know.
Sorry.
I don't know how
to.
Yes,
we have to go! Who's the bitch now? Chloe!
Damn, Warren went full alpha on Nathan.
I don't know.
And it was good. But scary.
Let's go back. Let's go back. See what that does. And then probably go back and just let Warren beat the crap out of him. Because why not? Okay. Phone? I didn't realize I have to do
Damn,
all that
Max,
again.
You finally-
Lulululululululu. Stop Warren.
Warren, stop it! Come on!
Oh! Oh, my head! Why are y'all looking at me like that, huh? You! And you! You're all dead!
Let's go! Now!
Plus, my dad is on his way! You're all fucked! He owns you!
Whatever.
Even if Nathan definitely deserved a beating, we should try to be better than that.
No, because Max is right. We should be better than that, but I don't want to be better than that. I don't want to be better than that. Like I said, I didn't stop Warren from getting beat up, so why should I stop Nathan from being beat up? I know the game didn't give me a choice if I could stop Warren from being beat up, but... I don't know. I don't know the right decision. Do I look like a responsible adult to you guys? Because I'm not. Oh, I don't know. He deserves it. He really does. He deserves it. But, and every ounce of my being is saying let it happen, But I'm gonna be the better person, Nathan. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? You in your room? Good. You stay there. Stay there, you little jerk. I didn't realize he was gone. I didn't realize I was just talking to myself. It was fine. I should have let him beat him up.
Damn. That was intense. Warren, thank you so much.
For what?
For headbutting Nathan Prescott.
For being an alpha.
That's awesome.
I don't know. I almost went crazy there. Like Nathan.
You were protecting me.
Anything like him.
It was nice.
So where are you going? I better stick with you guys. Just in case you need me to get my Hulk on again. Or should I call the cops on Nathan?
No police. Not yet. So maybe you better,
Warren, me and Max have to do this on our own. No offense.
It's cool. Whatever I can do to help.
What you can do is find out anything you can about Nathan's father.
I'm on it. Between the snow and eclipse, I'm assuming the apocalypse is around the corner.
And thank you. Seriously. I'll call you later.
You better. I'm feeling pretty alpha now.
Yes.
You are. Oh! I was looking at the subtitles.
Man, that guy is so fucking in love with you.
I know.
He really did give a serious beatdown to Nathan.
It was a little scary to watch him do that.
Now let's make a date with Frank.
Will he even answer you?
Frank always answers when he wants money. Like I said,
if she Frank wants to see me. Right,
let's not keep him waiting.
Oh man, I still don't know how I feel about that choice I made. Like, I don't know. I feel like I should have let Warren do his thing. I've had these past two episodes have been a bit longer than normal. I'm sorry. I've been way into the game and forgetting that I need to look at a timer.
I hate seeing those poor whales like that.
Me too.
There's more to be said.
I just think of their families in the ocean out there looking for them. Well, that asshole's gonna help us find Rachel. You know what would be great? If I still had a gun.
Yes, the chance for gunplay would just about even the odds here.
Frank would scare better. He's a pussy. Besides,
we don't need to
take
him
out, you can just rewind.
Chloe, do not count on my rewind. Seriously. After Kate, I feel like every time I do, it might be the last.
There's no way we could have guessed this is what would happen to us when we grew up.
I'm looking forward to the day when we can just go on a road trip to Portland.
Fuck yeah. You, me, and Rachel.
Absolutely. So let's play this cool, okay? Just talk to Frank so we can get that code for the book from him. That's all.
Got it. No dicking around.
Let's roll.
Is that all y'all gotta say? Cause I gotta, you know, record the episode here. I gotta stream, you know, it's Friday. It's Friday, gotta get down Friday. That's all I know. I forgot. Forgot the rest of it. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here. Like I said, I should have been streaming like 30 minutes ago, but oh well. So thank you all for watching. I'm Angry Hippie Lady, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out, everyone.